from Bahrain Television. Good evening. His Majesty King Hamad bin Isa Al Khalifa will patronize tomorrow the inauguration of the third session of the fourth legislative term for the Shura and Representative Councils. His Majesty will deliver a speech on that occasion.